I've been going since the daybreak over the Sierras and the Salt Lakes. I had a little trouble with the engine round about the Arizona line. I found a little motel as the sun was going down. I wasn't looking my best, I needed some rest, so I never expected what I found.
He was dirty as a dish rag, dressed up like a yard sale. He wandered into my office like an old dog sniffing for some food. But he spoke in a soft voice, said, "Can I get a room, miss?" Put his hands on the counter, smiled and looked me in the eye.
So I called up the front desk, asked her how she was doing. Said, "Are you getting off soon? You wanna come out tonight?" She was a little hesitative, but I could tell she was thinking. So I said, "I got a bag of weed, a fifth of whiskey, and a bottle of Sonoma County wine."
Well, it hadn't been the best week, tired of the tourists and tumbleweed. I was staring up at the clock when I heard the phone ring.
Guess I'm typically a shy man, I didn't get my hopes up high. But she said, "Meet me by the pool in a half an hour."
He had his feet in the water and his eyes on the night. He kissed me on the cheek and handed me a paper cup of wine.
We talked into the morning, made love until the dawn. She said, "I don't know where you're going, but I wish I was coming along." It's when I called up the front desk, asked her how she was doing. Said, "Are you getting off soon? You wanna come out tonight?" She was a little hesitative, but I could tell she was thinking. So I said, "I got a bag of weed, a fifth of whiskey, and a bottle of Sonoma County wine." It was late in the morning, I turned and she was gone. I gathered my possessions and thought about picking up the phone. And when I got to my car, she was leaning on the hood. She said, "I don't know how you feel about traveling alone, but I think a little company is good." So when I called up the front desk, asked me how I was doing. Said, "Are you getting off soon? You wanna come out tonight?" I was a little hesitative, but I liked the way he was thinking. When he said, "I got a bag of weed, a fifth of whiskey."